2-liter bottle of water. Put a little bit of water in the bottom. Now try to balance it. And I couldn't because all the weight was really low. I couldn't maneuver it fast enough. Then he filled it all the way up. Now it was much heavier and it was much more unstable, but the center of gravity was higher. So yeah, I was totally able to balance it. Rockets the same way. They're unstable, but you want it to be unstable in a particular kind of way. You want to be unstable in a way to where you can control it.